That's the yeah. Let me get loose, let me get loose on them, yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm punching the clock, carrying my lunch in a box. So don't ever assume that my life is something that's not. Shit, I got a 9-to-5, despite the fact that I'm as live as any jerk-off cat that's on a job. My boss is trying to drive me out my treehouse for at least 3 hours a day, he's chewing me out. For 2 to 3 thou a month, they don't pay me enough to spend my work day taking the stuff this jerk say. I ain't working overtime, I'm trying to hear my name on MTV News up in Kurt Loder's lines. So I work over rhymes and I'm behind in my paperwork. I'm late for work cause I spend my nights chasing skirts. My measly check don't make it worth the stress that hurts my chest. Not to mention I'm immersed in debt to the top of a turtleneck, pissing and moaning. But why should anyone listen to me when I don't listen to no one? Consider this as an omen, I could go berserk at any moment like a mailman fed up with postal work. I went from happy to nasty like a bipolar jerk to shoot him down the lounge with a fine Folgers perk. Punch in. I've been looking for a building with a nice window to jump out. Feeling self-destructive, sick of the daily grind. Lately I felt disruptive and I think it's mailman time. Day in, day out. It seems like there's no way out. I pulled a 12 gauge out and shot off 28 rounds and watched the pellets spreading out, killing my associates. My boss is gonna get it now and find out what postal is.
Good morning, Mr. Schwartz.
Good morning, Lewis. You've been late 3 times this month already. I believe this is the fourth.
I don't want you misinformed, it's probably more. You're not counting the times I didn't sign the timesheet on the lobby floor.
Right. Well, if you feel your job secure, keep it up then.
Apparently, someone hasn't had his coffee and he needs a
muffin. Perhaps you need a brief discussion, a policy refresher. And where's your progress note?
Oh, I forgot that on my dresser.
Well, if this case is too much pressure, we can ease the tension. Starting today, you forfeit your pay and take a week suspension. You really should prioritize. You can't stay up all night like some college guy bathing in beer like it's a party life.
Look, I'm sorry I've been screwing up. I know I got the perfect job, but I've been working hard on this music stuff.
Well, Lewis, you need a good job, and I know this one can be tough. But rapping isn't real work, and it can be just as hard.
What, you trying to stop me from being a star?
You don't even play an instrument.
I don't need a guitar to season
your
claws.
Alright, settle down now. There's no need for alarm. Try and remain calm.
Oh, I like this fucking office up with guns firing napalm.
You're just another asshole who wants to see me dressed up in my dad's clothes, working underpaid until I'm mad old. As far as that goes, you'll never live to see it take place. I brought a little present for you in my attaché case.
Punch in.
I've been looking for a building with a nice window to jump out. Feeling self-destructive, sick of the daily grind. Lately I felt disruptive and I think it's mailman time.
Day in, day out.
It seems like there's no way out. I pulled a 12 gauge out and shot off 28 rounds and watched the color spreading out, killing my associates. My boss is gonna get it now and find out what postal is.